instrument is what it is. It has such a small range and it's only four strings. I fell in love with the limitations of the instrument because I never saw the limitations as something that would hold me back. By starting out the way that I did, I had no rules, there were no boundaries. Nothing told me that you have to do it this way, you have to do it that way.
I remember he said to me, he said, "Mom, one day I'm going to do so good, you don't need work anymore." As being a mother, you're going to say, "Oh, that's cute, yeah?" But you would never think it would come true.
He makes people want to believe in him. He has that kind of a magic.